Yeah, we're gonna head to the town. Where's he going? I don't know where he's going. Oh, that's a very famous clock. Very, very famous, that is. And it's correct. So we are, in fact, nearly 15 minutes late. Let's cross over, shall we? Go over here. Could have gone, and it's green. Let's have a look at the sea, yay! Sea is in. Still got a lovely beach though. There you go. That's the beach, it smells of sea, seaside, actually. So. Hopefully we've got a lovely 4K picture of this. Hopefully. It isn't warm, terribly hot, but it's warm, as it were. So we'll head down the old promenade. Have a look, see what's what. So you wouldn't get away with the t-shirt alone, I don't think. Not that warm. There are people wearing shorts. Personally, I don't think so. So of course, it's March, isn't it? So it's not, everything's not open at the moment. What are they doing? I don't know what they're doing. Community safety, whatever they do. Well, at least they're not COVID marshals. Toilets there, which I don't need at the moment. And there is a disabled one. Temporarily closed. Not much good. So there we go. It's a lovely day for the beach. It's not town centre and harbour. I think we'll go along the end and then come back and go into the town centre. Nice little coffee bar, cup snack place. I'm not going to argue with them, they've got bigger ones than me. Well, here we are in Weymouth. We've finally made it. a lovely day. It's quite warm if you stay still. I wouldn't not wear a coat at the moment. It's a bit sort of, it's a nice wind, like a light wind. You know, it's what you would expect on a probably about 16, maybe 14, 16 degrees. It's forecast for 18, but that is actually in Westbury, so I don't know what it is here. It's hazy, there's no real sun, the sun's out. It's very hazy, you know. Just looking at the people that are enjoying themselves on the sand. Yes. People out and about. Oh, it's very nice. These very brave people with their shorts and t-shirts. And you've got like a funfair thing on the beach. That's fairly new. I don't know whether they're putting it up or taking it down. Not sure. Putting up or taking down. Got traditional fish and chips over there, which I might try this time. Because the last time I came, I couldn't get in there, I was too busy. That was a few years ago now. At least minimum 2.5. Maybe a bit longer. Certainly not in 4K. Nice old beach area. Not scooter friendly though. And this is another little funfair thing here, which I think it does have accessible toilets. All the old people on their day out. And this is quite famous. This is this building is sand sculpture. So. Sand sculptures. Weymouth award-winning beach, apparently. I didn't know that. Yep. There's the funfair. It's not open at the moment, I don't think. The majority of it, I'm not sure when it opens. It's probably a bit early. As in March. I'm not sure, I can't remember what that building is over there. Nice hats. Ah. Oh, that's a pavilion. Fusion drink. pavilion. Last time I came down here, there was a military, World War II military display and convoy. Quite busy actually, quite busy for a Thursday. Nice dog enjoying the water. That road closed. I don't know why that road is slow. No idea. Very nice. If there's a drop curve, I can change pavements. I want to go over there, but I can't get off the pavement. I can get off here. So the Bayview Hotel is full, apparently. There's no rooms. Beach view does not look open. I wonder how many of these have survived. So fish and chips. Have a look. We've got cod, chips, and chips. I suppose I might have a look and come back. Alleyway down to the town. Rockfish. What have we got? This is a proper restaurant. Got loud music. So it's either that or Wetherspoons. Oh, I've been in there. Yep, done that one. We got this road and parallel road, which is the high street. Criterion. Oh, I didn't realise they had a, another entrance. In the cafe. Costa Coffee. Discount books. Ah. Ruan Thai, which I can't get in, but it's not open anyway. Got steps. Okay. Big shop down there. The Weymouth Sweet Shop. Oh, it's like a chicane. Now, down here is a mobility shop. Quite handy, fantastic sausage. They sell sausages. Yeah. Oh, yeah. This is the scooter shop. Paul's kitchen closed. Downstairs. Oh, Green King. Green King, Golden Lion. I think we've been in that one too, the cafe. I don't know, I can't get into this one. I think. Green King. Oh, maybe. Now Holt Harbour. So while we're here, we may as well go. You spin me round like a record, baby. The record. And here we are at the harbour. The harbour bridge. Twelve o'clock is lifting. Here we are. Ah, very nice. Very pleasant. There's a boat going through, he doesn't need to be up. Doesn't need to be raised. They would be lifting that if they were, had a bigger boat. All the way down there is supermarket. I can't remember which one it is. I think Morrison's. Let's cross over. Should go down the other side, really. I'll go down here and come back up. Come back up the other side. Old Mount. Ooh, I can smell chips. Takeaway restaurant. Wow. Could have there. Yeah, it's not warm in the shade, I have to say. Definitely not. Yeah, luckily we haven't got to go very far down here. Go down and come back up. Oh dear. How do I get off the pavement? We do tea, coffee, crab sandwiches. Tea shop. Steak Thursday, rump steak. And the brewer's area is a market in there, I think. Well, there used to be, I don't know if there is now. Accessible toilet there. Of course, I haven't got my key. Left it at home. That was silly, wasn't it? Never mind. This is probably shut. Yeah, looks like it. It's all shut now. And we'll go over there. Carpet fitter. Let's have another look. Get a different angle on this now. Yeah, very nice. Excellent. I can go around there. So we'll go down the other road parallel. Thank you. Where the spoons? Boxing, Muay Thai, Jiu-Jitsu, Judo. Ah. Interesting. Harvey's Hop House. Oh, they do. I wonder if this is a computer shop here. It doesn't look like there is. Now we're coming back into the main central area. I need to get off the pavement. There's that range shop. White Hart Tavern. I can't remember if I've been in there. It was a kitchen shop. Clearly not. Poundland. Should have gone to Specsavers. Minghua, Chinese restaurant. Post office. Huh. It's a bummer, isn't it? There's no no computer shop. And of course we got the other Witherspoons on the corner. Hope I can get out the other end. Yeah, it's called the William Henry, apparently, that one over there. That's the one with the very awkward lift. Doesn't actually work 100% of the time. So, I reckon we're going to go back to the... Let's have another look down there. That's the Witherspoons over there. I'm going to go back to the chip shop.